YouTubers, Autumn of SpongeBob11 back here again on the SpongeBob channel with our Monkey Quest farewell video, which is actually the final Nickelodeon Virtual World that is closing. So, previously, a week ago, Petpet Park closed, which was kind of shocking to me because I actually knew it was closing, but I didn't know when exactly it was closing, and when I tried to log in on September 19th, the game site was down, and there was a notice on the page saying that Petpet Park had closed. So I was actually in the process of making a full Petpet Park walkthrough, literally a walkthrough. We were actually walking through the whole Petpet Park, and and I only managed to make up to part 6. So that's pretty sad. And I didn't get to like archive my account, like take lots of screenshots of it, and whatnot. So I'm not gonna let that happen again for Monkey Quest. So I decided to actually make this video first, and then archive both sides of my account, the Asia Pacific region one and the North America region one. So we'll actually be going through the Asia Pacific one for a couple minutes, and then the North American one for our on-video finale. All right, of Monkey Quest. So really sad Monkey Quest is closing. It's the final Nickelodeon Virtual World to exist under Nickelodeon's control, obviously. And the final party was the SpongeBob party, as you can see on the homepage here. And attention monkeys, Monkey Quest will be closing on September 26, 2014. Thank you for your heroic awesomeness. All right, so we're gonna log in and we're gonna head over to our Asia Pacific account. We'll meet you right there. All right, so we're back at the selection scene here. So as you can see, we have our level 65 monkey that we actually been playing since 2012. This is the Asia Pacific region one as well, as I mentioned previously. So Brian Goodranger, some of you guys may have known me through Monkey Quest actually, and I'm really thankful that Monkey Quest has provided lots of fun for all the fans out there, including me. So let's just log right in. These two I haven't actually used at all, just wanted to create them just for fun. So yeah, let's go in. Alright, so apparently I only dragged the screen to like, I left a little bit on the side here, so it's okay, but anyways, downloading in progress. I hope this doesn't take too long. Just gonna talk about some Monkey Quest stuff on the way. So Monkey Quest was open for beta testing, if I'm not wrong, in early or late 2010. I actually joined the beta test, but I left the game at level 3. I still can remember when I actually got on the test. I think it was in December. I think it was in November 2010, a couple of weeks after I joined Petpet Park, and I don't know why this thing is taking so long to load, so I'll just pause the video here and we'll get back. Never mind, it's gonna start loading now. So yeah, we're still in SpongeBob's amusement park. We're gonna head over to Clock Tower Square. But first, we're gonna show you guys the map, the shops, and everything before we go to Clock Tower Square. So first up, we have the maps. So Monkey Quest on your desktop. Too late now, huh? All right. So let's take a look here. Okay. And All right. So first up, map. So because we're not in any of the zones listed on the map, you can actually like, have a full picture of the map, and there is this thing here in the middle of nowhere, but okay. This is the world map, and Chimfu, Sea Dragons, Utu Mystics, and Ice Readers. I really like the Ice Readers when they actually opened, sad to say, you know, they didn't actually open the rest of the Ice Raiders, much less the Met Tech. So, just gonna go through everything here. And, Sea Dragons. So, anyways, while we were going through this, Yeah, let's just talk a little bit about Monkey Quest. So, anyways, as I was saying previously, I joined Monkey Quest during the beta testing, but I stopped playing almost immediately after because I was really not interested, and I only started playing like playing like as like a real player in July 2012 when they introduced the NC, the free NC for leveling up. And from then on, I started playing and I got into the game, everything. It was really cool. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people may say this game is really lame and everything. I can understand. But yeah, Nougat Village doesn't have anything on it. Anyway. Still, I still found the game pretty cool for me. For some reason, I have no idea. There was a little bit of a touch of SpongeBob and Nickelodeon. The real reason why I actually continued playing this game was because it was also owned by Nickelodeon, and it's really sad that Petpet Park got sold away. I never liked Neopets because it wasn't real truly Nickelodeon. Yeah, these are my pets here. Backpack. I got a lot of stuff in my backpack. Just check this all out. I mean, I'm losing it tomorrow, man. Yeah, but particularly, I still have like the keys, from the Zombie Attack Arena, Volcano Lair, Forest Ruins, Crumbling Gates, Cinder Top Highland. There was the Ice Raiders Trike key as well, which gave us access to the Peaks of Zol or the Ice Raiders Path. And I had 36 guest passes. Like 36. Yeah, you might be wondering how I got that, but well, that's a story for another time, huh? Anyways, I have no use for this at all, but guest passes really reminded me of the first few times I started playing this game in 2012, and yeah, it was really cool. Guest passes gave you access to the locked areas, and that's all gone now. Didn't even know they had books, but yeah, there was badges and crafting. All right, so a shop here. Let's just quickly take a look at the MT Mall a little bit. All right, so anyways, I was saying, yeah, pause there a little bit. But anyways, yeah, this button doesn't work anymore. I still have 150 net cash, and I don't even know what I'm gonna spend it on, but. Yeah, oh well. That's a little bit about the mall. Well, SpongeBob Soaker starts now, and it starts in 23 hours, so never mind. Okay, let's go to Clock Tower Square here. And yeah, this video is I think over 10 minutes already. Obviously, I mean you guys can see the length of this video, but I can't. And a Clock Tower, no, Monkey Quest got a overhaul and. What's it called? When was it? November 2013? Yeah, November 2013, and they removed like special access areas. Of course, they still remain in Petpet Park and everything, or members only. And well, they actually took away like the keys. And they replaced it with like a free membership. I actually got 6 months of free membership for that, for the keys that you guys saw just now. This is the game zone, so I'm not gonna go here. I have a better look at Monkey Quest if possible, if I do have, if the game is still open in the wee hours of September 26th. If not, this will be the final time I'm actually playing Monkey Quest as well, which is pretty sad, but oh well. We'll just go to the parties first. And yeah, so this is the entrance to the party tree. And the banana bash. Over here we have a fun zone that's really not very fun to me. You just get bouncy and yeah, that's all you do really. Alright, so anyway, yeah, the hidden area here. What was I gonna say? I actually forgot. So Monkey Quest was a great game, you know, and now a lot of people ask me, not necessarily on YouTube, of course, like in real life, like, what kind of games I actually play? And, you know, I say none, because Monkey Quest is closing, Petpet Park is closed, and obviously I'm not gonna tell them that, but oh well. Still, it's been a good run for Nickelodeon. Hopefully they actually put in more effort into SpongeBob. I'd love to see the SpongeBob Town game coming to real life again, but that's probably not gonna happen anytime soon. Alright, so anyway, that's a last look at my Mega account. This is just my outfit before we switch over to the North American server with Brian Starflip for the final look. Yeah, if you guys are interested in the SpongeBob stuff, I actually have some others. Yeah, there's like this one, SpongeBob backpack. There was a Patrick Bib here. Let's see. The Extreme Smash helmet. I think that was about it. Yeah. There was some accessories too, I think. I might be wearing them all. There's some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Rangers there. Weapons, yeah, we have the SpongeBob Noisemakers, Squirt Clarinet. And, yeah, some... a lot of Sensei Stars. From 2012. Keys, yeah, I think that's about it. Alright, so we'll swap over to our, North American server. Say goodbye to Brian Goodranger, thank you guys. No, Brian Goodranger tells you that, thanks you for, all the support you've given to Monkey Quest. I mean, I'm not Monkey Quest, but, you know, you guys, along with me, you guys, fans like you guys and I, what really made Monkey Quest into what it is. So, anyways, we'll just pause here and, get back to you guys immediately after this, when we swap over to our North American server, Monkey. Alright, so we're back now, and as you can see, back on the North American server account here, and let's take a look, last look at Brian Starflip. Brian Splash Star, actually, I didn't use it at all, so it doesn't really matter. Anyways, we are at Clock Tower Square in this year, so yep, that was the last time we saw Brian Goodranger from the Asia Pacific server. Which was level 65, by the way, that's the highest level we can get. And here I'm only level 26 because I didn't really play much on this account. So anyways, I got lots of gifts, so probably just open them up right now. What did I get? So I don't even know what I got, but oh well. Yeah, so... Got some mail here though. So thank you a lot to Philip Geeky Bender for your gifts, I guess. Yeah, I still haven't opened this up. Jack's Pet from Halloween 2013. Didn't open that up for some reason. But anyways, yeah. So I think I'll just go down. I'm not really going to make any sorta let's see. Why can't I change this thing? There you go. Alright, anyways, yeah, I'm not gonna go through like the areas and all. Because I don't see the need to, because you know a lot of people on YouTube have uploaded videos including like fast forward walkthroughs of those and everything. So yeah. I'll actually if as I said just now in a couple minutes back, if the game is still online in the wee hours of September 26th, because that would be when I get home from school. Tomorrow, it's like 10 o'clock in the evening right now, as of when I'm recording this video. on September 25th, and again, I am not in the United States, so yeah, that's why. But still, if it is open, I'll just go make a mega walkthrough of my accounts, this account and Brian Granger, as well as go through a little bit of the cities, perhaps. Probably not, because you know, I don't really have a lot of time to do that nowadays, with exams coming up and all, you know, and even though I will really miss Monkey Quest, I don't think I'll be able to do that much content in like such a little period of time, so let's just go to Raider Village right now. Let's see how it goes. Alright, so yeah, Raider Village. Anyways, yeah, that's about it for this video, I think. Anyways, farewell to Monkey Quest. I really love the game. I think it's already 20 minutes, if I'm not wrong. It should be. So yeah, I guess I'll end the video here after looking at Raider Village and showing you guys my favorite spot in Raider Village. And if you guys are interested in talking about Monkey Quest, feel free to comment in the box below or visit UltimateSpongeBob101.com or our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. We'll actually be giving a major major overhaul after, you know, the exams are done and over with. And yeah, this is my favorite spot. I like this spot. This is my favorite spot in all of Monkey Quest. Yeah, you might wonder why, right? So yeah, I was a Sea Dragon before. The Ice Raiders was released, so yeah, let's just go take a look at that before we leave entirely. It was a really fun time on Monkey Quest, and it's so sad that they're closing down, but, you know, good things must sometimes go, and, well, yeah. So, actually, it's almost five years of awesomeness by Nickelodeon. And yeah, again, hopefully they put more emphasis into SpongeBob Moves In. We'll have a walkthrough of SpongeBob Moves In beginning, hopefully, November. Because we've got a lot of content planned for November. And yeah. So yeah, Petpet Park's gone, Monkey Quest gone. I guess that's about it for Nickelodeon, huh? I mean, like, in terms of virtual worlds and everything. Monkey Quest, yeah, sad, right? But oh well. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, favorite, comment, etc. Thank you for listening to me for so long. Apparently, this person, Sharon Seablade, I think she has been playing like since 2012, because I think she's been on my group a couple of times and everything. Actually, no, yeah, because this is the North American account. But I think there was one on the Asia-Pacific one as well. Her name was Sharon something, but oh, whatever. Anyways, yeah, made a lot of friends on Monkey Quest who are, like, pretty much, to me, like, gone now, because I haven't been playing Monkey Quest on the Asia-Pacific server for too long. And, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, favorite, kind, etc. We'll set up a discussion for Monkey Quest on our website, OOTQuesting, which has been archived, by the way. We'll provide you guys a new link to that starting November. But for now, you guys can go check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, as well as post your comments about Monkey Quest in the box below. Yeah, farewell to Monkey Quest. Thank you for a good 4 to 5 years of awesomeness, and also to Nickelodeon. I hope that, you know, with the ending of your Nickelodeon Virtual World operations, that you know, you will actually put more effort and more time and more heart into SpongeBob, and you know, Nickelodeon mobile apps. You know, hopefully I hope to see Heavy Iron Games, you know, producing the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water video game, and perhaps you guys can work with them. To create the SpongeBob movie game app for iOS, perhaps. That would be pretty cool. And yeah, that's about it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to keep it right here on Automated SpongeBob 101, and I'll see you guys next time. The next video will actually be about SpongeBob, so yeah. Alright, 20 minutes plus. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.